Now, in the given problem, the number of moles of gas N is equal to 0.15 and gas nitrogen.